Holmes 30 long-term forecast for the week of December 28th by FX Empire. The Dow, as you can see, rose during the course of the week using the 17,100 level as a springboard or sort. So looks like we are going to reach towards 18,000 given enough time. Pullback should invite buying. We have no interest in selling, and a move above the 18,000 level could be setting up for an even longer term buy and hold type of move.